Good morning, brothers and sisters. Professor Ray Ray here, doing another video for you guys today to show you guys that the Earth is spinning.
You are being brainwashed. When you were a baby, there were planets rotating around your cot. When you went to school, the first thing you saw in your classroom was a spinning globe. Taught you about space and the universe at school. Before movies, there's a Earth rotating. There are thousands of movies about aliens and space. The Earth is spinning at 1,040 miles an hour. Traveling around the sun at 40,000 miles an hour, traveling around the universe at 100,000 miles an hour, even though you can't feel any movement at all.
Now I've gone all the way down to Adelaide to take footage to show you guys the Earth is spinning. I hope you guys are really waking up that the Earth is a spinning ball, because Professor Ray Ray has done videos in Sydney. He's done videos in Geelong. And now he's done a video in Adelaide to show you guys that the Earth is spinning. Now the reason why you can't see Adelaide from Glenelg is because of the curve of the Earth. still don't believe me. Professor Ray Ray's taking more footage of the Earth spinning in Adelaide.
So you guys want more proof that the Earth's spinning? Here you go.
Always trust the science. The Earth never stops spinning.
Now I see there are a lot of people waking up that the Earth is flat. I see there are a lot of people out there that are being deceived that the Earth is flat, okay? Now I'm running out of money to do all these experiments, so I hope you guys really wake up to the fact that the Earth is not flat and it's spinning at 1,040 miles an hour. Professor Ray Ray's running out of money, so I hope you guys really appreciate my lessons I do for you guys. Remember, always trust the science. Keep watching Television, because we always tell the truth.